admired you so much.
And I admire you.
Don't you try it.
Angie, my marriage has left me a very lonely man. I'm only asking that you help relieve some of that loneliness. I'll make it pleasant for both of us.
I'm to blame, too. All the signs were there, but I kept giving you the benefit of the doubt. Thinking and hoping that it wasn't that serious, but I was only kidding myself. Now I see you for what you really are. You are a disgusting, sexist pig.